Having us here today, and we're gonna try to whoop it up. golly, we sure did miss everybody last year. We missed everybody. Coburn, St. Paul, Wise. Yeah, we missed being in shape. We watched a lot of Netflix and ate some Little Debbie cakes. Had a big old time. But we are thankful, very thankful to be here today.
Oh, I don't know what's that noise.
Oh, Lord.
Dang it.
Here we go.
Duel. 9 o'clock. Y'all remember, I've been out in the hot sun, although I'm all be hallucinating. All kinds of stuff.
Water!
That'll be the good kind of dancing. I won't know what world I'm in.
That's what I needed. Oh yeah, I didn't think about that, but I'm not walking back here. Oh! If this is your first time seeing the center stage Cloggers, we're sorry.
Remember, we're back from the Roman. Come see us at the 4th of July event in Coburn. We're kind of like Dr. Ralph Stanley. Well, I mean, you know, y'all know I love him. I'm not saying we're as good as him. I'm just saying that the town of Clintwood and Coburn would fight over him about where he lived. I guess whether it being in Wise County or Dickinson County. So we like to say, Coburn fights over us, and St. Paul fights over us. So we bloom where we're planted. We're blooming in St. Paul today. Happy to be St. Paul's home, Center Stage Cloggers.
And I kept on rolling. Okay, so if it's your first time watching the Center Stage Cloggers, let's hear a big yee-haw. Yes.
Okay, we got one. That's
we
good.
Got one.
That's good.
I'm taking, but if you're old regulars, not old, but regular fans of Center Stage Cloggers, let me hear a big woo-hoo! Yes!
Keep going.
Keep on talking. If it's your first time, if it's your 100th time coming to watch us, we appreciate you and love you so much. Y'all know this is, if we didn't enjoy it, we wouldn't be up here about to pass out. But we do enjoy just getting up here and cutting a rug for you. And we hope you enjoy the next one. We don't know what it is. Ben's just going to surprise us.
Whatever comes on, we'll wing it.
I'm going downtown, gonna buy me a sack of flour, going to get every hour, keep my skinny good and greasy all the time, keep my skinny good and greasy all the time.
Pounding out a rhythm,
Her lungs are full of fire, breathing, burning cold. A raging locomotion, like thunder when it rolls. Singing for the mighty, who cast her molten steel. Drove us back and laid the rails, ride beneath her wheels. The pride of our nation, she's a monument to them. A southern belle, that mighty villain.
White smoke rolling, whistle blowing. Listen to her engine, keep it tight.
Longest song ever. Well, to give us some things to look forward to, the town of Coburn is hosting a 4th of July event this year with fireworks. Am I right? Yes, fireworks. The Rhythm of the Knights are going to play. They do a lot of classic rock and roll. I really enjoy them. And then one of our favorite festivals, Home Craft Days, just so you all know, that's on the books. They're going to do that this year. We love that because we get to dance with old time mountain music. We don't have to bring our own. It does make us nervous. Dancing to soap we never heard before, but we love it. Let's give it up for Lynn Wales right there. Woo! Yeah.
Woo!
Lynn's missed us too.
Yeah.
Yes.
I sing him all the time. I could have.
Well, just to give you a little, they said to please talk a little bit. I'm out here in the sun. Look at them.
That's right.
I usually harp at them, tell them they can't take breaks. No water breaks, nothing. Get out here, dance, get it done, and we go eat. We might go take a dip over here in the river. But we are the Center Stage Cloggers. We've been dancing as Center Stage Cloggers since maybe around beginning of time. Since around 2000, I think, something like that. But I've been dancing a lot longer than that. I've taught them how to, they've taught me some stuff too. Yeah, we're considering changing our names to the Winging It Cloggers. Yeah, because when we mess up, that's what we say we have. Just wing it, we'll be all right. But, so, actually clogging, I took dance all my life, but clogging was the thing that really stole my heart, and I hope that you can tell by watching us that we, like I said, enjoy what we do. It's one of the most fun forms of exercise I can think of. And just so you know, to give you a little insight, when you hear us hoop and holler, that really means we're hurting. So when you hear that, you know, you might see one of us hit the floor. I've done that a couple times. Got a little scar, it's a little memory from Miles and Paul's over here across the road. Did a little fall and had to go to the emergency room after we finished dancing. No breaks.
Yeah, and eating.
And eating, yeah, we had to have our food from Miles and Paul's.
And our ice cream.
And ice cream. But like I said, Center Stage Cloggers, we've been around for a long time, since before the beginning of time, as Tasha said. And we plan on sticking around for a little while longer. If anybody's interested, doesn't matter what age, y'all can see one of us. We don't normally practice out in the hot sun. Just depends on what kind of mood I'm in. If we're being ruly, unruly, then we practice out in the hot sun.
Or the snow.
Or the snow. We've done it in the rain. We've had to dance in the rain, so. But just come up, just check us. We're going to start doing classes again, hopefully here the next month or so. So if you're interested, like I said, any age, just come talk to one of us and we'll give you some info. Are you all ready?
Come on, Roy.
I'm coming.
No rush, Roy.
You want?
You want more paper?
One time we earned the shed. Look at y'all. Look at y'all over there in that shed. Being all cool.
We're going to get us some umbrella hats.
Umbrella hats.
Let's do it.
Well, a few years ago, it's probably on YouTube, I don't know. We were dancing over on the pavement the hottest day of the year. Roy Mullins.
I went down.
Hit the ground. Sweating. Hollering. I'm done. Susie Harrison, y'all know sweet, loving Susie. Honey, within seconds, literally seconds, the mobile medic unit was on site. Yep, cold towels, cold water, ice water. I was saying, Roy, quit, get up, we gotta dance. For heaven's sakes, Roy, we got a show. Yeah, the show. I don't care how you're sweating or hurting. We gotta do it. Get it done. Look at them. I mean, they're resting. I'm over here trying to huff and puff and talk a little while.
That's what you get for being the head of the Corbett.
Queen of the Cloggers. Okay. We may need the mobile medic unit, and Susie's not here, so Kathy.
Somebody.
Kathy's in the shade. You're on call, Kathy. Mobile medic unit. We might need one here in a couple of seconds.
Just put that on the table, girl.
Thank you.
I failed during that number two a few years ago in Clintwood. Sharon Steele over here was filming us. It's on YouTube. This crew was behind me. We were dancing on some plywood on a little elevated stage. Well, I slipped. My oldest daughter, Emma, she was maybe five. She was standing beside me. Like I said, everybody else behind me. I fell, hit my high end, hopped back up, and kept on trucking. Well, I really wasn't paying any attention, but when you go back and watch the video, that over there that was filming, these back here, horse laughing, couldn't dance, bent over on the sides. Did anybody ask, hey, are you okay? No.
Karma.
Karma. I had to get up. Even my youngin', she didn't. She just looked at me and gave me a weird look like, really, Mom? Come on.
It's about 15 till, so you can. Okay, it's good.
Kathy just gave us the 15-minute warning. We love you, Kathy. That's what we're talking about.
Ready? You are. We're just waiting.
Okay.
I'm not ready.
I don't know what she's saying.
Port the ride.
Thanks.
Thank you.
that?
I want to know that one for Ben.
I'll just do one more with that.
Over here with the sound. This is Ben's favorite song, he tells me. I think this is your first concert. Just so you know, we don't just dance to bluegrass and country. Susan!
Applause to the Center Stage Cloggers.
Not more. Please, not more.
Anybody who would like to get up and flat foot with us? Jack Johnson, you don't have a choice, honey. We missed watching you dance. Right here in the flesh, I get to watch you on videos. Don't be shy, Susan, Jen. We got some friends. Y'all go ahead, have at it. All the way from Coburn, Virginia. Let's give it up for a duo. It's Leslie and our Cloggers.